this is for James. James is the one out here. I used to play this song all the time, so I think it's only appropriate to play it again in Sacred Mountain's birthday.